Now that I found you, our story can be told. And you're only 16 million years old.
And the paleolimnological, 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 paleo, 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 paleolimnological, 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 paleo, 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 paleo.
When I found your bones in the bottom of that ancient lake, at first I thought that I had made a very, very big mistake. The big was right, but I was wrong. Your colossal fossil has given me this song. I can't help myself if I get so euphoric about just about anything that's prehistoric. After thousands of years avoiding detection, I can't believe you're right here in my collection.
So let's go on a sentimental journey. You bring your swing, I'll bring my herny-gurney. Your geologic jars should be where all conceal. Your sweet antiquities will surely please in my museum.
You're 16 million.